annual top 10 most watched ASMR videos of 2022. And when I say this, I mean videos that I've watched, not like the public, you know, like the population in general, but the most videos that I've watched personally. And then I will get into my top 5 favorite ASMRtists. And then I'm trying something new this time, where I'm going to specific ASMR triggers, I'm going to tell you my favorite, or an example of this would be, hand movements, like, my top, favorite ASMRtist for hand movements, for light triggers, for, like, lo-fi ASMR, that kind of thing. So I thought that would be pretty cool this year. So yeah, let's get right into it. So we're going to start off with my top 10 most watched ASMR videos, and I have them all neatly organized for this video. So, I can't remember how I did it last year, if I did, if I only did one, because sometimes I watch multiple, well, I watch a lot of videos from multiple, like, from the same person, like, might be, like, 5 or so videos from this one person. I think what I'm gonna do is, only make it so that it's one video per person, so I'm not doing like 5 videos from one ASMRtist. I want to try to, you know, keep it, you know, I guess, I don't know, like with multiple people, so that way you can get, you guys can get, you know, more recommendations, I guess. But anyway, so we are going to start off with number 1, and this video, or this, this list is by far, like, not in order or anything, it's just videos that I've, you know, most watched. I don't know. But yeah, so I'm gonna leave all the links in the videos are in the description for all these videos and, you know, the channels for all these ASMRtists. So, sorry, this intro is pretty long. But anyway, so number 1, we have ASMR. You've got something in your eye, something in your eye, getting it out for you. Actual camera touching, actual camera touching by Charlie ASMR. This video, when it came out, I was obsessed with it. I would just keep watching it, and it would, like, put me to sleep in seconds. Also, I don't remember if I'm doing, if I'm picking videos specifically from 2022 or what, because I see that this one was from a year ago in 2021, so I don't remember if I was making sure I did that or whatnot. But anyway, this video is really great because Charlie does, like, a lot of great ASMR. If you haven't heard of her, she's great. Check her out. Her, like, camera touching and role plays are, like, super great. But yeah, this one, this one was one of the most watched ones that I did. Then we're going to move on to the second one, where we go on to Foggy Froggy. Foggy Froggy ASMR. And his video that I, one of his videos that I most watched was visual ASMR light and hand triggers. Light and hand triggers. And as you will see, Foggy Frogger is actually my top hand movement ASMRtist. And like when he incorporates light with his hand movements, it's really tingly. And if you haven't seen this video, I would say go watch it because it's amazing. ASMR, and this was his fast and aggressive haircut roleplay. He does a lot of those, but this one was one of my favorites just because, well, I don't want to play these videos because I feel like that's, well, it's not like copyright, but I don't know. But yeah, so he like, was doing this, like, he was, like, messing around with the comb, and he would, like, you know, rub against, like, the tooth, the teeth, like, his finger would go on the teeth of the comb, you know, just make this very crisp, like, perfect for my ears. So that is one of my most watched ASMR videos from Tony Triggers. on to number six. We have, I don't know how to pronounce this ASMR channel, but it is her, and she is ASMR POV. I'm doing whatever I want to your face, fast and aggressive, scratching and tapping on the lens. And she's just, it's 22 minutes long, and she's just going at it with the camera lens. And it's great. She uses like so many tools and everything. It's just everything makes like a different sound on the lens. But she's great. I made an exception for Adelaide because I literally videos. She's just like, she just seems like a very sweet person. Sweet, very genuine. She has a lot of like medical and like eye exam role plays. And there was a couple of videos of hers where she would, like, she had like light triggers or whatnot in like a very dark blue background. It was very tingly. But yeah, she's very great. I love her role plays and everything. grab a snack and like eat with her. I feel like that's it. You know, mukbangs are great for that. You know, just like you have a friend with you and you're eating with them. I didn't include her on the list, but Honeybee ASMR, I think it is. I've been watching some of her videos, you know, the past couple of months, and I enjoy those too. And then the last trigger that we have is real person ASMR. Last year it was female ASMR, which I showed you before, but now we are going to Chillybee ASMR is my go-to for that for this year. Chillybee ASMR. They're great. She always does like these like really I don't know if unique is the right word, but like very very like creative, like real person ASMR videos. I think one of the ones I enjoyed watching was like a hand massage, or like it's like Reiki on the hand or whatnot. She does a lot of like sharp and dull videos sometimes, and I enjoy watching those too. But yeah, so that is it for top 10 watched ASMR videos of 2022. My top 5 favorite ASMRists of 2022, and my favorite ASMRist for the specific triggers that I mentioned. So again, I will leave all of these ASMRist videos in the description below. Feel free to check them out. I am curious as to see what you guys what you say in the comments. Like, feel free to, you know, comment down some of your favorite ASMR videos and ASMRists in the comments below. I'll be